Liam Niemeyer and I am in 11th grade in Zaventem. The first suite in E-flat by Gustav Holst is considered one of the masterworks and cornerstones of the band literature. Although completed in 1909, the suite didn't receive its official premiere until 11 years later in 1920 by an ensemble of 165 musicians at the British Royal Military School of Music. There are three movements in the suite: Chaconne, Intermezzo, and March. Tonight, we will be playing Chaconne. This particular piece begins with a ground bass reminiscent of those written by Henry Purcell and William Brown. It is repeated throughout the ensemble 16 full times as varying instrumental textures and variations of the theme are layered within it, following a delicately scored chamber setting of the theme. The music steadily builds to a brilliant E-flat major chord that concludes the movement. Today, we are pleased to be joined by the Oklahoma State Orchestra. We hope you enjoy the first movement of Gustav Holst's First Suite in E-flat.
Thank you. Thank you very much. If you'd bear with us, we're going to do one more scene change, and then we'll have the main event up here, the Oklahoma State Symphony Orchestra. Thank you.